Hello friends, are you one of those who have got paralyzed because of coronavirus? Then this video is for you. My name is Amit Kothari and I am an insurance advisor and I have trained more than about 25,000 insurance professionals up till now. When I come to this particular juncture in the March end and I find people sitting at home saying that, sir, there is a coronavirus outside and I can't do anything right now at this particular moment period of time. My dear friends, let me give you a good news that we have a technological upgradation at on today's period of time. Since morning, I would have done almost about more than 7 meetings online. And very happy to announce that in 7 meetings, the business proposal is getting materialized. What does it mean? It's just the mindset. Either I have this particular thought process that I cannot do anything at home, thinking and getting paralyzed about coronavirus. Or else the second opportunity is today we are standing on 19th. We have 12 more days to win the war. We have options that people are already in the panic stage. Let me give a call, arrange a Zoom call. Do you know that today's video has been so easily available? We can go on for WhatsApp call. We can go on for Zoom calls. These are some of the technological upgradation as an insurance advisor we should be having. Easier to say. Just give a call to the client and say, sir, I wanted to meet you. And if it is not possible to meet you in person, why not do a video call? And go and just have a video chat with them. It's so easy. Today now, sitting at home, he has to do nothing. You have great reason to tell them the kind of panic opportunities which has been seen. I wouldn't say that now encash the opportunity, but at the same point of time, isn't it that advisors can give an awareness about the uncertainties which can happen in the industry. We have seen that stock market is going down on the current scenario's period of time. Let's talk about it. People need to do asset allocation. Everybody, not all the eggs are going to be parked in one basket. They are going to park into different baskets. And if we give an awareness about the same, it becomes an easier reason that they can get at least some particular portion out of their savings to be diverted over here. Let's encash this opportunity. What is the easier step to be done now? If you really wish, have the entire video listened, heard very, very clearly. Make a list of the people who are technologically upgraded. Give a call to them and fix up a Zoom call or a WhatsApp call. Talk to them for financial planning. Make this an opportunity to get entire free audit of their current scenario investments that they have done. Reason, so many new plans have come, introduced to them. It's a reason to give a new professional approach that, see, today I am giving you the updations. My dear friends, it works wonders. Technology helps you make you sit at home. But do several meetings at a time in this kind of a panic stage. We always go on telling, meet five people. But it gets difficult to meet five people. But here, based on this, you can do 10 appointments per day, half an hour, 10 appointments. That means 5 hours of working, chances of clicking. Tell me how many advisors would do this. There are in total 30 lakh advisors, and I am sure that out of 30 lakh advisors, only few excited people who keep themselves into learning can do this. Don't miss this opportunity. Please do the same. If you like this video, do not forget to subscribe into my YouTube channel, which is going to keep you updated with the knowledge based on the recent trends which is available. My dear friends, we also have Life Insurance Mastery Champions group in the Facebook. Please go and subscribe to get your latest updates about insurance industry and professional development. Once again, this is Amit Kothari here. Thank you very much. All the best. Please ensure that next 12 days, let's turn the table around and create some wonderful results. Thank you.